He can swear now.
Yeah.
Just the way he said it. I'm new with YouTube.
Is it him? I got black tar on my pants. You see, I'm gonna show y'all. Yep.
Right there.
Tar on the pants. Yeah. So now I'm naked. I'm not wearing no pants.
Want you to ride my pants?
Nice.
Yeah, you hide that.
Today I'm gonna give you a little example of what happened to me here. So as you can see here, I ripped my pants, I got some nice little blood stains on. Now I was trying to do a little gap over there to manual, but all of a sudden my back truck's hit and I did a nice little scorpion. So what happened here is I cut it a few weeks ago, and then I picked it until it was like AIDS falling off, and then it just finally started healing, but now it's not healing no more. I fell on it again. Now it's just freaking.
Hey guys, today I'm doctoring Wyatt McEwen. Old band-aid, probably like, fuck off.
Nice, nice. Holy fuck.
All right, so
put it on.
That looks about right. Nice. Now I'm not trying to touch the blood because I don't want to get some AIDS. Because why that had sex with multiple monkeys?
Oh,
it's popping through right there. Hey, wait. Oh, that's fucking nasty. All right, boys, there we go. Wilshire Mac doctor.
Skate park here.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I was gonna do a nice old board slide, one of the, and then and that. And my, you see my skateboard caught in it. She flew, blue. Oh, it's clock. Blood on the pants. Okay, so then you see, I fell backwards and I kabooshed right on the ground. Ooh.
You're smart.
So, you see, I got a nice little blood.
Gotta make a lip so we can warm up at night time.
What are these?
Oh, fuck! Ah.